Kimari never forget the Albert sacrifice.
We owe our lives to the Albert. However, no matter how they beg, we cannot quit our pilgrimage.
Even though you'll die?
I've known since I was a child. My will is set. If I do not do it, someone else must, you understand.
Hey, I'm not looking forward to my brother dying when this is all over. If only there was some way of doing it without anyone dying.
Let's think of one.
Easier said than done. If we had all the time in the world, yeah, we'd think of something. And while we were thinking, Sin would kill us all. Spira doesn't have that time.
Well, well. It appears you too have escaped harm.
You were on the ship too?
I came to home to pick up some goods and found myself here. Quite the escape. Thankfully, my goods were spared. Please let me know if you need any of my wares. Thank you. Your patronage is very much appreciated. All proceeds will go to help restore home. May I help you? Thank you. Your patronage is...
Look, I'm really tired. Leave me. If it's not an emergency, would you mind leaving?
Okay.
Wait! There's something I want to ask you. What would you think if I said I was giving up my pilgrimage? Unusual. Most people would never forgive a summoner who quit.
Why's that?
Behind my back, they would say I was abandoning my duty.
So, who cares? Why not do your own thing, and let them say what they want?
Easy for you to say. But you do have a point. Maybe Bartello and I should go someplace far away.
After rescuing Yuna, then what? You want to keep her safe, correct? Would you seek to stop her pilgrimage?
Of course! If she continues this fool pilgrimage, she will die. Sure as if you killed her yourself. No harebrained law or teaching could send my little niece to her death. When I save her, I'll make her give up being a summoner quicker than a desert melts ice.
Even against her will?
Better than a dog's death. And I'll take down anyone who don't agree!
You are the captain.
Good! Then it's settled.
Leguni Achon Bem Kuneshka?
First, we rescue Yuna. Let's show him what we got.
He called Yuna his, niece, right? I mean, so that makes her our bed, right? Don't say it. Yuna's Yuna, right?
No matter what happens, Yuna won't give up her pilgrimage.
Leguni Achon Bem Kuneshka?
First, we rescue Yuna. Let's show him what we got!
Yuna's Yuna, right?
Let him say what he wants. Let him say what he wants.
Yuna should make Yuna's decision.
I'm amazed this thing can fly, truly.
It must be sacrilege to think so highly of a machina. I feel uneasy just riding it.
Sure it's not motion sickness?
Motion sickness? What infirmity is that?
May I help you? Thank you. Your pay.
Thanks for the company. I feel so much better now.
We rescue Yuna.
No matter what happens.
Yuna's.
Lik Yuni Atran Bem Kuneshka?
Vidran! Favoit Yuna!
Frana!
Efen Krufui!
Where was that?
The Palace of St. Bavel, heart of Yevon.
Gramps, let's move!
Easy, kiddo. Bavel's defenses are top-notch.
What's the matter, Gramps? You scared?
Yuna's there, so we go and get her! And that's all!
You got guts? Gadloin can do Bavel! Fim, come on, give it!
Nuka!
It'll take a while to get to Bavel. Meanwhile,
we prepare for battle!
They grabbed Yuna back in the Sanubia Desert. One of the Guado squads that attacked Ho found her.
The city of Bavel is built on the water. There may be underwater fighting. You or Riku should study your magic, just in case.
Thank you.
I'm glad Yuna's okay and all, but what's with those fancy clothes?
It's called a wedding dress.
What? What's going on?
What's Seymour doing alive? Didn't we take care of him in Makalania?
He is dead, as dead as Jiskel was. His attachment to this world kept him from the next.
Whoa, scary.
Make your supper!
Please.
Wetting my bridges, not while I am around. Those Yevon rockheads, I'll give them something to remember.
Seymour is one of the dead now. Odd. Why does Maester Micah allow the unsent to walk free?
Yuna must be trying to send him.
Wonder if that'll work.
Perhaps he won't expect it.
Yeah! We're gonna save Yuni! And nobody's gonna stop us!
The Vel. It's been 10 years.
Vumuk! Kavumuk!
Ha! Those Yevon rockheads!
Being attacked from within. Some of the Guado that attacked home must have snuck on board.
You're awfully calm about it.
I am calm about most things.
Fiends! There's nothing to do but...
But destroy the ship and all go down together.
Huh?
You gotta learn a little restraint, Pops. If you crash the ship, we can't go rescue Yuni. Leave the fiends to us professionals.
Yeah, let's go!
Thanks!
Riku, you've made some very good friends, I think. Good luck.
Thank you.
Be careful.
Don't worry. We'll guard this.
May I help you? Thank you. You're...
It's too cramped to call Aeons here. I'll leave this fight to you. Show us your stuff.
We'll leave the other compartments to you.
Huh. Now there's a rare sight.
Whoa, that's huge!
What is that?
The guardian worm, Evrei. The great sacred beast, protector of Bavel.
The red carpet has teeth.
Wait, that means we're close to Bavel.
Riku, you read me! We're gonna fight that thing! Get on deck and show him what you got! Go!
There he goes again.
The ferryman asks a high price.
Open the hatch. We fight.
Evrei is truly mighty. Be well prepared.
We gotta pay? If we lose, you'll die too, buddy.
I have faith in your victory.
Gee, thanks.
We gotta keep our distance, boys, but we can't let her get too far away! Y'all have to tell me when to move! Tell me quick, huh? This rig ain't so nimble, you hear?
Roger, I'll give the commands!
Not alone, you won't.
Yeah.
Vidran, come